I've been tending to the warriors of your Vaskar for as long as
I've been running interference for you around here. I don't think anyone's caught on.
Another piece of glory. Good work, Shield Brother.
I've been hearing rumors of Silver Hand activity. A group of them is holed up in Winterhold. Run fast, my friend.
Tiny blades don't hurt enough. A sword needs weight.
I see.
I've been wandering alone for so long, I thought I'd never see another soul again. I was kidnapped by these bandits weeks ago. They locked me up in the towers near Mistwatch. I managed to pick the lock and slip out while the guard slept, but now I'm completely lost. Can you help me, please? Oh, thank you. But I should be fine now that you've shown me the way. But those bandits have to be stopped. They're at Mistwatch. Here. Let me show you on your map. If you can stop them, you'll be a true hero.
I am waiting for a good death.
Just sit here and wait. We should be in there.
We must gather our strength. Who knows what's inside?
treasure, that's what. Get off your scaly rump and let's go.
Hush, Salma. We aren't alone.
I don't care what Beam says. It's high time we get in there and find our fortune. Gold? Silver? Gems, maybe? Only one way to find out. I don't care what Beam says. It's high time we get in there and find our fortune. Not without us, you aren't. I'm sure there's enough for everyone, after all. Come on, Beamja. We're going. You can't shake us off that easily. Let's see what's here. Did you hear something?
This is it. We found Gathric's tomb. Well, there must be a way through. Look around. rush ahead.
Look at that.
This is a trap if I ever saw one.
What are you on about? Let's just get the treasure here
that?
And go.
I should thank you. I knew the girl wouldn't be strong enough to help me kill Gathric alone. There's just one more thing I need from you. To fully absorb Gathric's power, I require a blood sacrifice. Your blood should be good enough. This will go easier for us both if you don't bother fighting back.
Never should have come here.
Father never trusted Beam. I always thought he was just being overprotective. I don't know. Beamja has looked after me since I was knee-high to him. I need to rest, and then I think I'm going back to High Rock. Go on without me. I think I need to be alone for a while.